been a little bit naughty. I don't know if you can see that, but I kind of went and put some leather trousers. And I'm out today, just riding about, trying to break them in. You know what it's like. There's not much choice in ladies' leather trousers. Well, at least with a short option, because obviously, because I'm really short, the normal pairs of leathers are usually just way too long for me. So I have to look for ones with a short option on it. And I think there was about six to pick from or something. So I picked these rabbit ones and I got them ordered to me. And I got them in my size. I wasn't sure which to go a size up or not, but everything was perfect apart from they was just too tight on the waist. So I had to take them back, and I ended up getting, and I actually tried on a few different pairs, but I actually went for ones that were cheaper. The RST ones. There's a big black cloud where I just came from, so I'm riding towards the sun. So anyway, yeah, these trousers, can you see them? Look where I'm going. These trousers, they actually, they are actually my size in a short, and they fit at the waist. And they feel good, they look good on, so I thought, yep, might as well go for those, they're cheaper, so I've got a bit of a refund as well, bonus. But now they feel fine, like I say, they feel fine when I'm walking in them, but when I'm on the bike they're a bit tight with my knees, so I'm trying to stretch them in. If they don't give in after a few rides, somebody suggested saddle soap or something. You can rub it in to make the leather softer. Try something like that. In all honesty, I think they will wear in all right, to be honest. I remember saying what they were called. They're called the RST Ladies Blade Leather Trousers. Great. The bug splat right between the eyeballs. You what? I don't know if it's just not a very windy day. Well, it isn't a very windy day, but even so, I feel a lot more streamlined. I don't feel like there's as much wind holding me back, if you get what I mean, on my legs, because obviously the leather, compared to the Kevlar, which would have been sort of like flapping about everywhere. These ones go into my boots as well, so it probably helps. Maybe I should just stay right until like 6 o'clock. So I'd have to put it back in and get it back out then. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that will eat all my fuel pretty quickly. I've only just filled up. Oh! I have my. Oh no! Oh, I very rarely do that, you know. Have my indicator still going. Oh, noob! That is not what I want to be heading into. Oh dear.